Hello guys, welcome back for another how-to guide. In this guide, we're going to be going to show you how to get the alchemy table. You need to build this bridge first, which is pretty basic stuff. You can get it pretty quick in the game. And you need to head over here to the swamp and navigate through this treacherous maze. It took me a while to figure out how to get through here. I mean, I kept getting lost because of the fog, but as long as you stay to these big pieces of land, you should really have no problem. There's a fishing spot over there too. You can catch some eels and frogs for later quests and achievement hunting. Got stuck there. So once you get to the end over here as well, there is a bridge that you can build. I'll show you that once we get there. I believe it's 6 flitch, 10 pieces of wooden plank, and 10 nails. So bring that with you when you go through here so that you don't have to worry too much about having to try to navigate back through here to build that. And here's the little sign right here to make that bridge. I'm gonna show you guys exactly. Yep, 6 flitch, 3 planks. Okay, well, built that. So now I'm gonna show you, just keep going this way and it'll take you to the witch's hut. And now to unlock the alchemy, all you gotta do is talk to her and she'll give you a quest and you automatically unlock the blueprints. I already did it in this one due to some upload problems. I lost that footage, but yeah. And also it says give her a health potion for one of her things. In the link below, I am going to in the description below, I'm gonna leave a link to a alchemy blueprint for everything that you need to know about alchemy. It will be in the link below. So thank you for watching. Subscribe if you like this video, give it a like. Comment if you want to know if you have any questions about things you're stuck on. Thank you.